Hi, this is Banu Dixit from Technical Marketing, Dell Technologies. Azure Virtual Desktop, formerly known as Windows Virtual Desktop, is a desktop and app virtualization service that runs in public Azure. It provides IT with comprehensive controls and streamlined management experience without any infrastructure buildup. It also provides users with a rich experience running the latest version of Windows and Microsoft 365 apps. Microsoft recently extended the AVD functionality to allow virtual desktops to run on-premises on Azure Stack HCI clusters, but yet be managed from the centralized management plane, that is, the Azure portal. Here is the ecosystem of the Azure Virtual Desktop on Azure Stack HCI. The ecosystem consists of three main pillars. Starting from the left, we have the user-managed devices, which are endpoint systems that could be a Windows, Linux, or a Mac system connected to the internet. The VDIs are then accessed from a browser session using a URL and domain credentials. In the middle, we have the Microsoft-hosted Azure Virtual Desktop services, which have the core functionality of the solution. At the right, we have the customer-managed on-premises Dell AX nodes with Active Directory, virtual machines, and apps hosted on it. The complete management experience of the Dell AX nodes, customers can take advantage of the free Dell OpenManage integration provided with the Microsoft Windows Admin Center. FS Logic is designed to roam profiles in the remote computing environments and stores a complete user profile in a single container. At the sign-in, the container is dynamically attached to the user computing environment, which appears on the system exactly like a native user profile. Here is a list of prerequisites which we would require to bring up the solution. The first one is an active subscription from Azure to access the cloud services. The second one is an on-premise Active Directory, which is synced with Azure Active Directory and has global admin permissions on the Azure AD. The next one is an Azure Resource Group for managing the AVD on Azure Stack HCI resources. The fourth one is a fully functional Dell AX Nodes cluster and is registered to the Azure. And finally, we need the network access for the client devices to access the AVD URLs.